I hope that you find confidence in whoever that you are. Get to know yourself. It will make you your best asset for succeeding in the world. And whatever that is, if it's knowing that you are a very loud and crazy person, or you are a quiet and shy person, it's okay to be content within those elements, and learn to use them for success and how you approach the world, and be happy with yourself and be content and be confident with that.